Yo, Brad.
Yeah.
You have any nipple tats?
Dude, no.
Dude, Nick said that's like the worst place to get tatted.
I just
bro,
saw that.
I can't even imagine
getting your nipple
getting
tatted,
bro. I would lose full.
Like your nipple, it's like so like I don't know, it's like so like tender.
Like medium
it's
rare,
so
but
easily,
even
it's
more
so
rare.
Easy, like easily breakable. You can just break it open.